Hi loves, and welcome back to my channel. To all my returning subscribers, I hope you guys are doing well. To the ones who are just passing by, I hope you like what you see and you decide to join the fam. Guys, I am super sick. I mean, I'm trying to shout because my voice is just but anyways, yeah. So this is a vlog and it's long overdue, honestly. Like, it's been sitting here for a very long time and it's not even that for it to stay here for that long. So I just want to get out of the way so I can actually start like getting into the hang of things again, because I've been away. Well, it's been like, what, I haven't posted in 2-3 weeks. I don't know how long it has been, but I know March was like kind of slow for me and very hectic as well, like in terms of school and all of that. So yeah, this is the vlog. You guys see what you do with it. I'm not really impressed with it. It's not that fire. I would have liked it to be. But I promise, like, you know what? Just, we'll make it work, right? So, yes. I'm sorry. I haven't done this for so long. I don't even know what to say to you guys. I don't even know what to do because I'm shy. I'm not used to this anymore. Oh my god, I'm joking, guys. So yeah, so today I also think, oh, today's my dad's birthday. Happy birthday, big man. So I think we have to go camping. I don't know if we're still gonna go camping. So I think my mom is catching the flu as well, so I don't know if we're still gonna go camp or not, but my brothers are really excited. And if we do go camp, then I'll probably have like a camping vlog as well, hopefully. So I need to edit this and get it out of my way. Thank you so much for those who are always here. I was like I'm not gonna do this anymore, but someone was like, oh, sis, you haven't been on the streets, the YouTube streets, don't know you no more, what's up? And I thought no one was gonna notice because my subscribers are not a lot and stuff, but yeah, I'm back. Hopefully I'm here to stay. I still have a lot to do with my life and this must just be aside until Usisi can go to school. I'm feeling sexy and free.
The shoes were actually hurting me. Hi, Msitagele. Yeah, there's some peace. Get relieved. I told you that they're only cute when you look away. Huh? You're still not allowed to go inside the water. I don't fall. Ow, ow, ow. Guys, I'm actually walking barefoot. I had to take off my shoes. I wore sneakers. I don't know why I did that. And then when I got here, there was just water everywhere. And I was like, oh, ooh, this is so pretty. But it is so, so pretty. I don't even know how I'm gonna start this vlog or end it or whatsoever, because I went to like different places and I want to show you guys all the places, but now the other videos don't have they don't have my face, they just have the places and stuff. And then I'm probably gonna start with this one so that you guys understand what's going on, because man, I'm like, how am I gonna edit this nonsense? How am I gonna do it? Gotten some wine obviously, and then now it's time to go, and the wind is very bad. This child wants to go to the big rock, but I'm just like, oh, must I? But his mom is taking him there because I cannot. I'm gonna head home now because I am done over here, and then I'll see you guys, I don't know, tomorrow or something like that. But tomorrow is Monday. My cousins are all working, so I might not do anything. But yeah, let me go. I can see this. It is so cute. Back to another day. Don't look at me, please. Don't look at me. Oh, now I'm supposed to be talking to myself. Nothing here. Anyways, so we went out today and we went to the dam. And one thing about me, man, I don't like rivers, dams, bitch. I don't. Me and water. My ancestors and water, I don't think they're hambelana sham. But this place is very cute. So, yeah. So, there's one thing I actually realized that. During the week I've been like kind of doing things and stuff like that, but I just want to show you guys a little bit of it. I don't know, I want to take time to myself, enjoy the moments, not care about pictures, vlog, I don't want to care about anything. I just want to enjoy myself, simply because I feel like I'm going through so much and I kind of need time out from everything, everyone. My goodness Lord. So yeah, I'm just gonna show you guys like a little bit and then I'm out, literally, and then I'm out. I'm gonna see you guys the next time I decide to vlog again. I don't even know where I'm gonna drop this video, but yeah, this place is quite cute. It's really cute. It's huge as well, but me getting close to it, oh my god, it's an issue.
got it, it ain't a question. Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys.